press the bell icon and never miss any update from WhatsApp Bollywood. Hello everyone, I'm Shreya and you're watching WhatsApp Bollywood. The news of Bollywood actor Akshay Kumar and hero number one Govinda being COVID-19 positive along with 45 junior artists was making a ruckus in the industry. Well, now there is a news that actress Bhumi Pernikar and actor Vicky Kaushal have been tested positive for COVID-19. Watch the video to know more about them. India is still struggling in its fights against COVID-19 pandemic, but coronavirus has hit the country hard. After several Bollywood and TV celebrities, Vicky Kaushal and Bhumi Pernikar have also become a victim of COVID-19. If we believe the reports of Peeping Moon, then sources confirmed that Vicky Kaushal tested positive for COVID-19 on the morning of 5th April 2021. On the other hand, Bhumi Pernikar took to Instagram to announce that she has tested positive for COVID-19 despite taking utmost precaution and care. She urged everyone to take the virus seriously. The statement shared by Bhumi Pernikar on Instagram read, "I have tested positive for COVID-19. As of today, I have mild symptoms, but I'm feeling okay and have isolated myself. I am following the protocol given by my doctor and health professionals. If you have been in contact with me, request you to please get tested immediately. Steam, vitamin C, food and a happy mood are my go-to. Please don't take the current situation lightly. Even though I followed utmost precaution and care, I have contracted it. Wear a mask, keep washing your hands, maintain social distancing and be mindful of your general behavior." Reportedly, Vicky Kaushal and Bhumi Pernikar were shooting together for their next with Shashank Khaitan in Mumbai last week and were supposed to travel to other locations depending on the COVID situation. However, a week into the shoot, both actors contracted the novel virus. For more such latest update on Corona in Bollywood, keep watching WhatsApp Bollywood.